All right, it's time for some Leaf in the Game U Sports coming up. Good luck, everybody, in this box break right here. We have our original owners list. But right now we're going to be doing Filler A. And Filler A actually happened before Filler B. There's our Filler B winners. Now let's get our Filler A winners right now. So it is the top five who get spots in this break that is getting ready to rip. The top five in Filler A. Seven times through, Filler A is happening. Lucky number seven. Whoa, Eric. Oh, my gosh. Eric got the top five there. Congratulations to you, sir. You're scoring. And in the game used. So you've got your spots. And now we'll add up all the filler spots to our original owners. And in the game, we have these five. And then we have Eric five times. And let's start up the box break. Here we go. And in the game, use 9-11. Good luck, everyone. Seven times through for the owner names. All right, here's a lucky number seven. And then our first list is finished. And here we go with our letter list. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. Last name letter box break. And now you can see everyone with their letter and in the game used. Let's find a 101 in this thing. Let's hit something big. There's always big hits in this box break. Always. And the first hit comes from 1968. Oh, my. It's a Mickey Mantle. Letter M owner. Congratulations, Isaac. M is always one of the best letters. And my goodness, Isaac, congrats to you. That is an awesome Mickey Mantle and Eddie Matthews. The final curtain. 1968 was the year. The final curtain. Next up, here we go. What's it going to be next? We built this city of Brady and Bird. Oh, man, that's awesome. Robert L., congratulations, man. That is awesome. That's good stuff. We built this city. And that is Brady and Bird and Boston. Robert L. And then next in the break, what's it going to be? Fantasy baseball leaders from 1975. Jackson, Gossage, Carew, Morgan, Seaver, and Scott. And this will be J for Jackson. You need to own 4 out of the 6 for this not to go to random. And Benjamin S. has J, Eric G, Ryan C, M for Morgan is Isaac. It's going to go to random. S for Wheels. And so good luck between you guys. That item. And then we have a Kirby Puckett for Ross. Congratulations with your Puckett. Hope. Kirby Puckett, lots of relics in there. 8 relics. Bat and Pinstripe Twins relics. And then we have this. What is this? It's the 10. So you'll need to own 6 out of the 10. And let's take a look at what we have here. My, oh my. Six out of the 10 need to be owned for it not to go to random. Eric, you have Griffey Jr. I for Ichiro. He's one of the few exceptions. I for Ichiro. That's Eric F. J for Jones. So Eric has 2. And then we have J for Jones. Benjamin. T for Thomas Wheels. P for Piazza. Ross. And yeah, it looks like it's going to go to random between the owners. Let's take a look at the back of this thing, though. We haven't even seen that yet. Gwen Jeter Ripken. And Ricky Henderson, Barry Bonds. So Eric F. has G. Benjamin J. R for Yanni. And H for Henderson. Good luck, everybody. And let's do this random first, and we'll come back to that one. J for Jackson, Benjamin. Eric F. with Gossage. Ryan S. with Carew. Morgan, Seaver, and Scott. Is Isaac. And Wheels twice. Let's do this thing. Here we go 7 times. What is that top list had for 7? Lucky number 7. Eric F., congratulations. This one's for you, Eric. nice hit in the break. The Fantasy Leaders 1975. And our final hit, the 10. Eric F., you've got the first two with Griffey Jr. Ichiro, and then J for Jones, Benjamin, and Thomas and Piazza. Michael W. with T for Thomas. And Ross with Piazza. Now we have Gwen, Jeter, and Ripken. Eric F. has G. J for Jeter, Benjamin. R for Ripken. Yanni. I'm not too familiar with him, but maybe someone else is, but I don't really know of him. Yanni K. And all right, so Ricky Henderson and Barry Bonds is going to be Eric and Robert. All right, so those are our 10. Eric, you owned 4. You owned the most, but you needed 6 out of the 10. So it goes to random. Here we go, 7 times through. Good luck. Good luck, everybody, in this final hit in the game used. Lucky number 7. Eric F., congratulations. Wow, Eric, you won both randoms. Way to go. Another great hit in this break in the game with the 10. Number 10 of 15. 10 all-time greats in baseball.